Cool. Liking the look of it. Yeah, see, best top arg just followed. You guys see that? Thank you very much. And also, when people sub, it makes a different sound. I haven't had a sub tonight, so you won't know what sound it is. This feels like EverQuest because they used to have these everywhere. I'm hooked. I had to talk to my wife about me playing this just to let you guys know. I had to talk to her before I played it because I was hooked on the original EverQuest years ago. Hooked to the point I had to give it up. I know it sounds funny, but I learned a valuable lesson that everything is junk. And I said, I'm going to play this, but don't let the name EverQuest scare you. And I still have my priorities, and that's why I stay up late. I sacrifice sleep instead of family time. That was like, how many years ago? That was probably about 12 years ago when I was hooked on EQ, the original one. Man, I loved it. But it was such a nasty game. Like, if you log, the time kept going. You couldn't, your stuff would deteriorate, right? You know what I mean? So this is a new EQ, but this is kind of like a crafting game right now. Wow, this reminds me of the old crafting stuff too. This is awesome. Cave. I don't like how their names show up on the other side, but let's see. A bronze pick allows mining of iron, aquamarine. So you can actually get different picks that will mine for different things. Right now, I think they don't have mobs in here. I think they're working on, like, it's alpha, it's the beginning. You can build things in this. Basically, allows the mining of basic metal. So, what do I have to do? Do I have to go find all this stuff? Copper pick. So, what's in my inventory? Probably I. Yes, there's my inventory. I did walk away. I had to walk away. And I also realized that this is all digital junk, is what I say here, guys. I always say, remember, it's all junk in the end. But have fun, and there's nothing wrong with having fun. Just don't make it your life. Even me, people think that because I do this for a living, that I make it my life. I do to a degree that it's important because I entertain. Okay, but at the same time, I'm not gonna sacrifice I don't sacrifice everything for it, but I know I'm gonna actually get to my where I need to go gold. You know, my goal. So it's balance is what it is. Life's about balance. You need to make sure you don't do, you know, don't need too much ice cream. Use to increase the size of your vault by 5. Oh, what did I do? I right-clicked on it, and where did it go? Or did I use it? Is this a vault? Mint just followed. Thank you, buddy. I wonder how many people are actually watching this game. Is there anybody watching it? I'm in the EverQuest next landmark. Let's see if we can figure it out. Add a tool. Building a tool. Shoot, no, cancel. Can be placed in claim to gain access to the Universal Vault Network. Okay, so I got a harvest bonus. Personal inventory by 5. So I used it. I used two of them, but how did it come back? So right now it's a crafting portion of the game. Gotta figure out how to do it. Okay. How do I. I'm gonna pull up my character, hopefully. Hold on, let's see. I don't wanna do that. Tech Commander's Gear outfit. Exclusive. one probably to this stone pick. How do I? Are you sure? No, I don't want to destroy. How do I equip? Double click. No. Slot. A to Z. Okay, so this is an exclusive outfit. Available on. Okay. Bravest Explorers. I want to try putting this on. See. So, is there a button around here? I was going to bed and then I started playing this. M for map. Look at that map. Okay, so the one thing with this is, wow, look at, you can see all the people. You can build your thing, and on an island, I think you can have, I heard something like 10,000 people, and people actually build their homes. Let's go see if we can find someone building something first. My claims, you can claim land for yourself, and then this is kind of like the land portion of the game map. I just want to see if I can, I'm going through all the buttons right now. Like a professional gamer should. Never, ever, ever read. Oh, that guy's doing something over there. He's chopping the wood. It's pretty awesome. What does he have? I want to see his gear. He's got a cape already. He looks just like me, copycat. Of course, there's only so many options. See, if you stand there, it's not good. Wow. I do like the graphics of it. Wow. So I need to figure out how to do that. So, RT. Okay, eyes inventory. I knew that. Now I'm going through my F keys. F. Did you guys see the sun go kind of wonky? Oh, I got an axe in my thing. I gotta move this. I gotta close this notification thing. Sorry about that. But if you do follow, thank you. This is my first night having it, so that was kind of like a novelty. What the heck is going on? I want to change my camera angle, though, while I'm doing it. Look at that. The graphics are pretty awesome. So I'm getting all these things. Look, the cubes are coming at me. I like this. That's pretty awesome. Wow, look, I'm getting loots. I've received... Wow, you get tons of stuff. Four plain wood, earth wood. That, they're hooked. Hooked. I'm calling in sick tomorrow. Calling in sick. I think I am really coming in with a cough. You guys heard me. Wow. There we go. Probably that yellow thing was covering up this too. I received some flax. So we know how to do this. We know how to chop wood. So, I bet you get better axes. Like right now we're using a crappy axe and we're going to chop things, you know. I wonder if we can get better things other than axes. You can't get chainsaws because we're living back in the old times. Maybe a magical thing. You know what I mean? Lichen... palm tree. So I'm gonna move my my screen here for a sec, cause just so you guys can see what I'm getting. Hold on one sec. This is where I'm hooked. Look at all that cool stuff. And give me one second. There we go. So we're on backwards land, just to let you know. Can't chop those, but those are probably herbalism. So the key is you're gonna, then there's a ton of stuff. I want to go see if a big tree, I can hammer a big tree, because these other things are all noobish trees. Oh boy, that one's not big enough though. I'm looking at that one off in the distance. Ooh, there we go, that's a quick tree. Look at this girl. She's got some wild gear going on already, but I think that's the only difference between her and me is she knows how to put the gear actually on. I bet you I got some wild gear. Ooh, how long is this going to take? A while. Look at the bar. But I want to see what it looks like when it's gone. We're going to move the camera angle up so people know that we're like epic, and that's why they drop by. Man. Look at that. Wow. I wonder if you can, if other people start to do this, or can they like kill steel when it comes to the farming? But see all this stuff I'm getting? So, inventory. Is my inventory even filling yet? Where's all this stuff I'm getting? No, somebody chopping my tree? This is my tree. I'm gonna go look and see who it is. Where are you? Where are you? Maybe I was imagining things. That was weird. Somebody was chopping that, weren't they? Don't take my tree. This is like the tree of all trees. Look at the size of it. As long as it doesn't fall on us. I feel like a League of Legends player though right now. With all my clicking. Come on. What am I doing? What's going on? Can I not chop it? Ooh. Come on, I'm getting real. You know what I'm saying? League players would be awesome. Maybe I should slow down. That way I'm not. Oh, I got a blue. A burled wood log. Two of them. Five of them. Actually, four. I got nine, sorry. This is good. This is good. Wait, oh my goodness, look at that. Wow, I didn't think it'd be that awesome. That was cool. Did you guys think that'd be awesome? I thought it was going to fade away. That was worth every second. Oh. I'm liking it. I am liking this. I don't have patience for another one yet. I want to go exploring because I do only have so much time. I do have to get up in a bit. I was joking, obviously, about calling in sick. That was the old EQ addiction coming back. Don't ever listen. Oh, I haven't jumped yet. Should get an achievement for that. Some games give you achievement.